This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History, on this date, February 19th, 1954. Buddy Holley, Bob Montgomery, and Larry Welborn perform Flower of My Heart, a song written by Bob for a contest at Lubbock High School. The song wins the competition and is chosen as the 1954 senior class song. Source, the Buddy Holley Center, Lubbock, Texas. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.